Mother's Day should be for everyone, including women that had abortions and miscarriages.